Niggas always talking shit about the city, my nigga. Like, this bitch just so fucked up. I mean, like, it is what it is, dog. It's everywhere you go. Like, niggas act like it's just New Orleans. Like, nigga, I'm walking the streets of New Orleans right now. Fuck, I mean, like, you take that risk anywhere, nigga. Nigga living like that, man. Fuck all that, man. You know what I'm saying? When a nigga do me in, if a nigga do me in, a nigga catch me slipping or whatever, whatever. Like, man, don't do all that motherfucking crime for me, man. Y'all know the fucking lifestyle a nigga was living, dog. And don't sit up there because a nigga bagged me and present the shit like, oh, man, the city of New Orleans. No, the city of New Orleans ain't got a fucking thing to do with what I'm doing out here. You understand what I'm saying? Like, I chose my path, homie. Like, don't do all that shit for me. I don't want to hear all that rapper slang. Oh, man, Morb ain't never did nobody nothing, because you're a fucking liar. And you know you lying. I done did people plenty. My nigga, so I just hope when my time come, I don't get all that fake ass love, dog. Cause that shit phony to me, dog. Like, that shit real disrespectful of a nigga. Knowing that they don't fuck with a nigga to try to cash in on a nigga debt. Like, on the real, on some real G shit, dog. Y'all niggas fucked up, dog. Like, that shit ain't cool, dog. Like, you pay more homage to a nigga by treating a nigga the same way you treated him when he was alive, my nigga. Like, you can't just all of a sudden since a nigga dead and everybody posting this shit on motherfucking Facebook about a nigga, you won't treat the shit like it's loving hip hop or something. And fuck that, I'm about to jump on board too, see if I can get 1,000 likes off a nigga name. Man, y'all niggas fucked up, man. That shit fake, man. I sit here and watch this shit, dog, play out for the longest and ain't never opened my motherfucking mouth, dog. But it's a lot of motherfuckers. I ain't talking to the people who really fuck with Young Greatness, you know what I'm saying? Cause they got some people who really fucked it with dude. But like, you got motherfuckers who be in the club with me and shit who I know for a fucking fact ain't know this man. You know what I'm saying, man? That shit phony, man. I don't respect that shit, man. Y'all niggas toe up, man. Get off a nigga dick, man. Stop riding a nigga wave, man. Get your own fucking movement, man. Nigga ain't respecting that shit, man. Y'all niggas down fucking bad, man. Man, probably turning over in his grave like just yesterday ain't nobody fucking care. Now I'm one of you bitches. Now y'all won't sit there and try to get 1,000,000 fucking likes or 1,000 likes just cause that's what everybody else doing. To the people who fucking know the man, who lost the man, and who really feel his pain, dog, my heart go out to y'all. But all y'all fake motherfuckers, dog, who trying to get likes on y'all motherfucking pics and shit, man, fuck y'all, man. Y'all bitches fake, man. Y'all don't give a fuck about that, man. You know what I'm saying? Facts is facts, nigga. You feel play, holla at me. I don't give a fuck. I don't got no time for all that old fake ass shit you niggas be doing. You niggas is plastic, man. Y'all niggas be on that fake shit, dog, for real. When a nigga bag me up, my time come, if God say the same and I go that way, you heard me? Don't sit here and play that fucking role like Mob ain't never did nobody nothing, because you're a fucking liar, nigga. You live by it, you die by it. And that's straight up fucking facts, and I don't give a fuck who don't like it, nigga. And I ain't fucking hiding, nigga. If you got a problem with anything I said, holla at me, bitch, nigga. Living like that, cause you bitches phony, straight up.